Spider into the middle. Blakey away from Bathurst. Looking as if they're just intent on moving the ball quickly. Blakey across the ground. It's okay too. Mark taken by McLaren. Can he straighten up and get past Lockyer? He can. He goes long to the front of the goals. Who could take a mark? Shannon Grant. He can't mark the ball. He's got it.
Unbelievable that 5 minutes ago we saw Collingwood players slowing the ball up. You've got to be careful of signals, I reckon, Robbo, because
most definitely
those signals can have a subconscious effect on various individuals around the ground, particularly the inexperienced ones, of which Collingwood have got plenty.
3 points in it, 4 minutes to go, the home stretch. Burton's made a difference since he's come on. O'Brien couldn't take it. Motlop. Clayton in front. Takes a good grab under pressure. Carey's in the square. Richardson. Shannon Grant. Severio against his old team. They are in front. He's piggybacked them in front. The big save.
Still got the football, now it trundles over for a boundary throwing. Player been a hectic match. It has been very much a tussle of two teams that, gee whiz, you would reckon that they're fighting for a place in the finals with maybe just one or two rounds left. Buckley, well done, Nathan Buckley, to force it forward. It's loose. It's a chance for Dider. 18 years of age. He goes out after it. He can't quite get there. And in front of David King, it goes over for a boundary throw-in. But it's certainly back in the area in which Collingwood can score a goal. Can they snatch victory now? It's been nip and tuck. Goal for goal. Lead once with the Kangaroos, then with the Magpies. Backwards and forwards. The lead has changed 11 times in this game. And it has been an enormous battle physically and mentally.
History says that they've never lost four games in a row under Dennis Pagan. If they went down today, that'll be the first time ever. They've got they've had a huge week on the track at the moment. They look as if they're going to keep their record intact. Who knows? With a minute to play.
Kick forward by Fraser. Awkward bouncing ball. Missed by Holland. A free kick, is it?
Kangaroos. Kangaroos free. They'll hold it up now.
Go for it, Hutto. Under a minute left.
45 seconds. David King.
Calling for the huddle.
So far, the whistle hasn't blown for time to be called back on.
That was a very, very soft free kick. David King told the umpire.
Time clock restarts. Now, he bombs for the wing. Tapped away from Holland. Steinfurt's kick. Someone's got to stand up. Freeborn. It's out of bounds again. And they've wasted 13 seconds. 2 points the difference. An amazing match. We've seen plenty of feeling in it. We see one team, then the other, get two or three goals, or in the Kangaroos' case, four goals in front. And the other team come back. And the ball goes back towards the line again.
You can never say that you're safe, can you? No matter where the football is on the ground, it travels so quickly from one end to the other.
Well, they need to take it from this tap, though, won't they, the Pies? They're to win this match.
25 seconds for someone to make a name for themselves. Burton gets it down. Play on. And the Kangaroos will take it out again. 17 seconds remaining. And it's getting to the critical stage now. 16 seconds, in fact. Has to be from this takeaway, you would think. Collingwood have to get it clear. Can anyone do it? No. It's going to be a Kangaroos ball, or is it? It's still in dispute. A stumble. Stevens. Still not a chance. Pickett. Cochran. They'll do it. The Kangaroos have done it. Wayne Carey. No possessions in the last quarter, but it didn't matter. David King has the last laugh.
Well, what a finish from Colonial Stadium. 15-9-99 to Kangaroos. Collingwood 14-13-97.